such?
She'll do fine. There's a strong wind now. Let's strike to full, shall we?
Cruise up! Eat her sticks! Get the
main! There's a tug of the wind at my hair. I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
We've really opened it up now, haven't we? Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the windward passage between Cuba and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait. But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane, its yields, molasses, rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who'd turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
Toast the gallants and royals! Loose and trim to!
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Fantastic work. Very promising. All right. Easy now. There you go. Welcome back. Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we didn't break your brain, all right? I need you to move your head and look at these lights, just here. Look up. That's it. Down. So far, so good. Let's get you up. So, welcome to the Sample 17 project. Before you get started, you're gonna need this. Go. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3.
Hello, bonjour. C'est bon? It works?
All right. Let's take a walk. Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable. Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
His maternal grandmother's mother was Asian.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by Animus Tech. That was just the tip of the iceberg. Soon, we'll be unveiling commercial Animus servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course. Edited versions of real history, but only the exciting parts. And we think we found the perfect subject for our first full-length virtual feature, Caribbean Pirates. So that's your gig. communicator is your key to getting around. Flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor. You ready? Let's go. There's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hayden, Connor...
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, arr, matey. Very exciting. Welcome aboard. Mélanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
So, this is the Sample 17 floor. We're diving into the memories of one very generous donor, Desmond Miles. We're pulling all the best stuff from his DNA. And hopefully one day, we can forge some fantastic experiences from what we find in there. This pair of legs is John, one of the wizards in IT. He's just fixing something for you.
Not fixing. Calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are. Your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours, so sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any hints or tips, the Animus is loaded with tutorial programs, so you'll have no problems. And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hola, Lee.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword, too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Cheers. That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, Papa Duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes, a fine way to put it.
I think I see the place. We're not far. Hang tight! Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you! Close at heel, shitbird! Oh, here I come! Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
Algo malo para esta mano.
his friends.